Those RJ45 crimps are disgusting.
I actually had an AT&T technician do this for me. This was not my doing. And what's also funny is I have no clue what went wrong with this cable because there's like an adapter here. Don't get me wrong, this technician was a very nice guy, but honestly, I have zero networking experience, so I wouldn't have done any better. As much as I praise AT&T fiber internet, this was pretty sloppy and I don't even know what this is.